Hello, Olympia High School. Better Business Bureau, Northwest and the Pacific. So we serve 7 states: Alaska, Oregon, Washington, Montana, Idaho, and Western Wyoming. And every year, Better Business Bureau has a competition for juniors and seniors. It's a 90-second video competition for a scholarship for $10,000. And the winner is in this room. So I'm here today to tell you a lot about this scholarship. It's called the Students of Integrity Scholarship. And we ask juniors and seniors to submit 90-second videos on Better Business Bureau topics. And this year, Jonah Shin is our winner. So we have a special check that we're going to provide Jonah, and he's holding here. It's for $10,000. So there were over 250 entries this year, and Jonah received almost 3,000 views of his video. And we're so excited because we finally have a winner in Western Washington. We've had winners from Alaska and our other states, but we finally have a winner in Washington. So we're so excited to have Jonah as our winner for this year. And I'm going to turn it over to him to say anything he wants to say. He didn't know this was happening, did he?
I guess thanks for watching my video and for anyone who watched it. Appreciate the support.
Apply.
It's really fun making the video and fun getting people to watch it. So yeah, thank you.
So we had 250 entries and over 30,000 views, and this has become a really big scholarship competition. So I'm here to tell you, all of you juniors that are considering the scholarship, we want you to apply next year. It's an independent group of judges, and we are welcome to have winners right back here at Olympia High School. We'd love to see it. So next year, you'll see announcements about the scholarship competition. Please apply and submit your 90-second video. You can be as creative as you want. Jonah did an animation with Legos, which was really cool. And I know it's really hard. And my son, my 6-year-old, has been watching this video over and over again. So he actually increased your view count a little bit. Yeah, right? So I'm really happy to have Jonah and his parents here with us today. They're very proud of him. And just want to congratulate you again, Jonah, on winning. So give it up for Jonah!